bit of wizardry is based in New England. J.K. Rowling's latest tale of magic is set atop the mountains in Massachusetts. Today, Rowling published a story on Pottermore describing a secret wizarding school located at the peak of Mount Greylock in the Berkshires. The story focuses on an orphaned Irish girl who sails across the ocean to the Mayflower to Massachusetts. It's a tie-in to the upcoming film Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them.